disturbing video shows two police officers in Buffalo, New York, pushing a 75-year-old man to the ground. It happened during protests going on after curfew yesterday. The victim hit his head so hard the cameras were able to pick up the sound of the impact. That man is now in stable but serious condition. The mayor of Buffalo called the incident, quote, disheartening. The officers involved are now suspended without pay.